Good morning, futures traders. Today is Friday, November 11th. Happy Veterans Day to all veterans that are out there. It is 9 a.m. and we are going to trade the crude pit open using the NinjaTrader automated strategy, Ripper X Black.
Order submitted.
See, the bot is engaged and we are in our first trade. So we will let the bot look for the trades for us and manage the risk, and we'll be back.
Order filled. Order canceled.
Okay, so we're in our first runner. We have moved the stops to break even, minus two, just to give it some room. Looks like there's a lot of big wicks here, so we're going to give ourselves some room to stay in this trade. So we'll let the bot manage that. So we'll just let it run and let the bot manage the trade. I like to shoot for anywhere between 500 and 1,000 on crude. Crude tends to move slow at times, so that's why we like to shoot for between 5 and 1,000. So we'll let it look for our target, and we'll then be done for the day on crude.
Order canceled.
Okay, so we are at a profit of $540.96. We actually 516 now the bar closed. So we will I'll watch price action on it and let the bot do its thing. I may call it a day since we hit the minimum target for this account. I have six other accounts that I'm going to be trading, but like I said earlier, on crude, I like to go between $5 and $1,000 because it does move slower. It's not as fast as the NQ. Okay, I'm going to be happy with this for the day. We did meet our minimum profit goal on this. It is a Friday, so it is a little slow today. And it's Veterans Day, so it is a holiday for a lot of institutions. So with that, have a great weekend. Again, thank you to all veterans. Thank you to all subscribers. If you're new, welcome to the channel. I hope you like what you see. I do trade, you know, daily, but I'll post a few videos a week. I'm not going to post as many as I was because, you know, it takes a lot, and I'm trading live. So with that, have a great weekend. Like I said, if you like what you see, like and subscribe to the channel. Have a great weekend, and we will see you next week.